Well, we've hit the weekend, and tomorrow's going to be a big day. We're back streaming live at 10:30, and I want to encourage you to do it. And if you have not done so, would you please go to the website and RSVP for the 14th? It's going to be a great day, and we kind of would like to plan as to how many folks we're going to have in each service. So if you could help us out with that, it would be awesome. Psalms 32 this morning and the Psalms this week. The psalmist writes, "You are my hiding place. You shall preserve me from trouble. You shall surround me with songs of deliverance. I will deliver you and teach you in the ways that you should go. I will guide you with my eye." It's an interesting phrase. You know, 37 years of marriage, there have been some times when maybe we're in a group setting and I started to say something and I'd look across the room and Gina was giving me a look. And basically she's saying, don't go there. I could see it in her eyes. And how encouraging to know that the psalmist says that God guides us with his eyes. He guides us and he directs our lives. Why? Because he has a purpose and a plan for our existence. And one of the ways God guides us is through the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit came upon the people in the Old Testament to accomplish some things. And after Pentecost in the New Testament, the Holy Spirit came and took up residence within our lives as believers. And even Jesus said it was more beneficial for the invisible Holy Spirit to be on the earth than it was for him to be in the flesh. And if you think about it this way, today you and I have a privilege that Moses and David and Daniel did not have. We can experience the Holy Spirit living within our hearts, and the Holy Spirit guides us and it directs us. And if we yield to the Spirit of God, he shows us which doors to walk through and which ones we should avoid. And so I want you to be encouraged today that knowing that you have a guide to get you through your day, and the Spirit of God has taken up residence in your life, and God uses his Spirit to guide us on the path that we should walk. Father, we're grateful for your Spirit, and we thank you for the opportunities that we have to yield and to follow your instruction. For it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen.